I wanted to go through the Conflict and Peace Studies program because I've always wanted to make a real big difference in this world and have a positive impact on other people's lives.
Through the certificate, students learn how to understand the nature of conflict, why conflicts happen, and they get the skill set to address conflicts effectively in their personal and professional lives.
I realized that we don't have to fight to fix a problem. We can sit down and talk. If we talk, we solve the problem. So I want to teach my people how we can sit down and talk and solve our problems.
The skills you learn in this certificate are applicable in all different fields, including healthcare, business, law enforcement, education, and more.
I came back to school to get a nursing degree, and I saw this as a bridge between human resources and my nursing.
It has really changed my view of the world and how people perceive things and how I could help others to see problems.
Before I went on a study abroad, I was pretty set on going into medicine, and while I was there, I actually moved away from medicine and decided that it might be more helpful for me to go into environmental sciences and start focusing on issues such as water.
I would highly recommend this program for anybody. No matter what major you're in, it's going to help you communicate, not just to your peers and coworkers, but also to customers.
It is a rarity to see programs such as this conflict resolution program because I was able to co-develop a proposal for a mediation program that's the first of its kind at a two-year institution in this country. And that's kind of cool. Not many people can say that, no matter where they go to school.